I've heard the Shirley MacLaine story.
25 different versions of it.
She demanded that she be served at the bar.
She was very polite and very coy and very nice.
She came in and she was...
They were a little reluctant for her being Shirley MacLaine.
She said, what's the matter? You don't serve ladies at the bar?
He was just trying to close the bar at 3 o'clock in the morning.
It's definitely a part of the Farrells War.
I might add that the second person who served here was my ex-wife.